And a heads up for anyone driving downtown near the Missouri Theater. Roads around the theater will be closed starting today. Edmund Street from 7th to 8th Street will be closed to traffic. The shutdown will last until December 6th. Then on Tuesday and Wednesday of this week, crews will shut down South 8th Street from Felix to Edmund. The closures are all because of work being done on the roof of the theater.